Hey everybody, this is Jerry Kezhaya at the auto shop in beautiful Plano, Texas. As you can see here, we got a whole lot of work going on with this vehicle. And it really is a whole lot of work. And it's all because of this. Well, not really this, but this is part of what caused the problem. What actually caused the problem was a lot of water. This is the air intake. And the way the air intake is situated on this vehicle, it actually comes down and hangs down lower than the top of the bumper. So there's a whole lot of thing we could have moved, it should have been moved up higher than the engine. But the driver of this vehicle drove through high water. And the air intake intook a lot of water into the engine. And when the engine sucked up all that water, it's a law of physics. You can compress air, but you cannot compress liquid. And the liquid got in the cylinder and actually locked up the cylinder, at which point physics again took over, and centrifugal force caused the connecting rods to explode. I'll show you pictures of this as we post the video, but this here is what happens. You see all these pieces? There's a whole lot of pieces. This is from inside the engine, where again more things continued to explode inside the engine because they drove through high water. Please don't do that. We're getting ready to get into the rainy season here in Texas, and if you're seeing high water, please don't do it. Don't take a chance. Pull over to the side of the road, take an alternate route, do something, whatever you can do to make it safe for you and your vehicle. And the kids are in the car, they're crying, the ice cream's melting from the grocery store. That is just a bad scene. Let's not do that. Instead, bring your car over to the auto shop. Call us at 972-578-0588 to make an appointment. Or you can do that online at www.theautoshop.com. I'm Jerry. My lovely assistant, Dr. Laura, happens to be doing the camera and the lighting for us today. And you'll see her in the next videos that we do. And I'll even post a picture just so we know who we're talking about. But I'm Jerry, the Auto Shop. Come see us. Send all your friends. Click the like button. Subscribe. Bring us your cars. We take care of those for you. We'll see you next time. Stay safe.